This saxophone is a soprano saxophone. It's straight. It's often confused with a gold clarinet, but it really is a saxophone. And I've had this particular horn for about 16 or 17 years. And for some reason, the soprano saxophone is the easiest saxophone for me to just pick up and play and be very expressive on. I've been asked many, many times, why do I play the saxophone out of the right side of my mouth? And there's really no answer to it, other than that it feels more comfortable to me over on that side for some reason. My teeth are shaped in some fashion that makes the mouthpiece just move over to that area. And my teeth have made these marks over the years into this metal mouthpiece, and it just feels good to have it slide over to the right side of my mouth.
Música.